Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to Upper St. Clair High School for today's PIAA first round 6A basketball matchup. It features the visiting Central Dauphin Rams and your Upper St. Clair Panthers. The Upper St. Clair School District for the WPIAA, along with the PIAA, promote their sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the Panthers, Rams, and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial or sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and have grounds for removal from the premises. In accordance with school policy, the Upper St. Clair School District is a smoke-free and an alcohol-free campus. Smoking, vaping, and consuming any alcoholic beverage is strictly prohibited on all campus property. We thank you for your cooperation and hope you enjoy today's game. Now, fans, let us all please rise and remove our hats as we honor America with the play of our national anthem. Today's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Central Dauphin Rams. At forward, a 6'5 sophomore, number one, Jelani Easter. At guard, a 6'3 junior, number two, Wayne Fletcher II. At guard, a 6'3 senior, number five, Leighton Freed. At guard, a 6 foot junior, number 13, Richard Chase. And at forward, a 6'4 senior, number 23, Jet France. The assistant coaches for the Rams are Craig Peters, Jordan Watson, and James Mazzola. Head coach for Central Dauphin is Wayne Fletcher.
And now, introducing your 2024 WPIAA champions, the Upper St. Clair Panthers. Got a 6 foot senior, number one, Brett Miner. Got a 5'10 junior, number two, Julia Dollar. And forward, a 6'6 junior, number four, Camille Jackson. And got a 6 foot senior, number five, Kristen Beato. And at forward, a 6'9 junior, number 20, Tyler Robbins.
The assistant coaches for the Panthers are Brandon Cluster, Joe Sellup, Jeremy Turner, and Gavin Williams.
Head coach for Upper St. Clair is Danny Holzer.
Thank you.
basket, Wayne Fletcher the second. Central Dauphin foul on number 13, Richard Chase, his first, team first. Branch fell on the one, Jelani Easter. That's his first, team fourth. We have a media timeout. 3:58 to go in the first, Central Dauphin 5, Upper St. Clair 2. That's his first, team second. In now to Wayne Fletcher, the second. Two, Julian Dollum, his first, team third. On the line is Jelani Easter, two shots. Back in for the Panthers, number four, Camille Jackson, and number five, Christian Ito.
Greg Fletcher the second. Central Dauphin foul number 11, Shakur Starling. That's his first, team fifth. It's a double bonus. Upper St. Clair will shoot two the rest of the quarter. On the line, Christian Ito. Returning to the game, number 13, Richard Chase. And number 12, Jay Foster. DJ Bridges, number 23, Chet France, and number 0, Paige Ostromel.
Thank you.
Possession belongs to Central Dauphin to start the second. Central Dauphin, Sean Wright. Central Dauphin foul on number 25, Sean Wright, his first, team first. Camille Johnson on the charity stripe for USC. Back in for the Rams, number 5, Leighton Free. For Camille Jackson. Rams foul on number 25, Sean Wright, his second, team second. Jackson shooting one. Upper St. Clair foul on number 5, Christian Ito, his second, team first of the second quarter. Two shots, DJ Bridges. Checking in, number 0, Major Strobel, and number 12, Jay Foster. comes number one, Jelani Eastern. Central Dauphin foul on number two, Wayne Fletcher the second, his first, team third, Brett Conner's on the line. Central Dauphin, number 11, Shakur Starling. needing a timeout. 3:52 to go in the first half. Central Dauphin 25. Number 6, Clair 12. Two shots, Sean Wright. Returning number two, Julian Dolo. Panthers foul number two, Julia Dolo, his second, team fourth. fifth. Central Dauphin will shoot two for the rest of the first half. But the line is 23. On the line. Dauphin 29, Upper St. Clair 19. Thank you.
Possession belongs to Upper Saint Clair to start the second half. Central Dauphin found number 23, Chance Frames. That's his fourth, team first of the quarter. Now in number 25, Sean Wright. Thank you.
Central Dauphin foul, number 13, Richard Chase, his second, team third. On the line, Brett Myers. Two-shot foul for Brett Myers. Quarter. Papers foul number five, Christian Ito, his third, 2 seconds of the quarter. On number St. Clair, number 12, Jake Foster, his second, team third. Number 31, Gianni Vassora. Number one, Brent Myers.
Central Dauphin foul on number 4, DJ Bridges, his first, team first. Thank you.
back in for the Rams, number 13, Richard Chase. In for USC, number 12, Jake Foster. Central Dauphin foul, number 11, Sakura Scarlett, his second, team third. Returning, number 2, William Fletcher is second. Timeout, Rams, 5:06 to go in the fourth. We're tied at 40. Central Dauphin, 4:18 to go in the fourth. We're tied at 42. Thank you. Tanami Easter plus one. Upper St. Clair foul number 20, Tyler Robbins. That's his third. Team first of the quarter. This is a media timeout. 3:23 to go in the fourth. Work time at 44. Ladies and gentlemen, a friendly reminder that once the game has concluded, please remember all fans are to stay off of the court until the game ends and after the handshake line. Thank you. Easter City 1. Number two, Wayne Fletcher the second. That's his second. Team fourth. Thank you. Basket and a foul, William Fletcher the second. Back in the game, number one, Brett Munnert. Fletcher shooting one. The foul was on Camille Jackson. His second, 10 seconds. Now in for the Rams, number five, Linton Free. Ladies and gentlemen, please remember all fans are to stay off the court once the game ends and after the handshake line. Thank you. Rams, 12.46 to top in the fourth. Upper City Clair, 53. Central Dauphin, 50. St. Clair, 12.4 ticks to top. Panthers 53, Rams 50. Central Dauphin foul number one, Jelani Easter, that's his third, team fifth. Upper St. Clair will shoot two. Brett Pinehart on the line. Seconds remaining. Upper St. Clair 55. Central Dauphin 50. Thank you. Upper St. Clair foul number two, Julian Dahl. His third, T-30. Timeout, Central Dauphin. 6.5 seconds remaining. With the score, Panthers 55, Rams 50. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your final reminder. All fans, we ask that you please stay off of the court until the game ends and after the handshake line. Thank you. Wayne Fletcher, the second for three. Clock has been reset to 2.4 seconds. Central Dauphin foul number 11, Shakur Starling, his third personal foul. Two shots, Brett Myers. Central Dauphin 53. The Panthers advance to the second round of the state playoffs. Upper St. Clair will take on the winner of State College and Mount Lebanon.
That game will take place on Wednesday, March 13th, site and time, yet to be determined. Thank you all for joining us this afternoon. And please hold our bell safely.
Thank you. Is this